everyone. Welcome to e-learning classes of Asansol North Point School. Students, today we are going to take up the topic verbs. So what is a verb? Verb is an action word. We all know. But apart from this, what does a verb else do? It shows the state of being, and also it shows the possession. How? Let me show you. If I write, they play football. So in this sentence, the verb is play, because the subject they is taking one action and that action is play. Clear? If I write, they are happy, here the verb will be are, because it is showing the situation of the verb of the subject they. What is the situation of the subject? They are happy. Clear? Now if I write, she has a younger sister, over here the verb will be has, because we use has, have to show the possession. So here our subject is she. In place of she, you can also write Rita, Sita, whatever name you want to write. And then you can show that what does belong to Rita or the she. So younger sister, she owns something and she owns a younger sister. Clear? So in three ways a verb works. Now verbs are divided into two types. And all verbs are of two types, auxiliary and main. Now remember students, auxiliaries are also called helping verbs. Clear? Now what is the difference between auxiliary and main verbs? Main verbs are the action words. And auxiliary verbs are the helping verbs, and we use auxiliary verb in a sentence before main verb. Always remember, we use auxiliary verbs before main verbs to show different tenses and person and number of subjects. Clear? Now, auxiliary verbs are of two types, primary auxiliary and model auxiliary. Clear? Primary auxiliaries have three forms, and these three forms are be, have and do. And in today's session we are going to cover the be form. Okay? Be verb has five words: is, am, are, was, were. Now the question is, when do we use is? We use is for third person singular number. Okay? Was we use for same third person singular number, but we use is to show present action and we use was to show past action. Clear? We use am with the pronoun I if the sentence is in present tense. We use was for I again to show the sentence in past tense. Clear? Are. We use are for second person and third person. Okay, we use are for second person and third person in present tense. Clear? We use were for second person and third person in past. Understood? Where do we use is, am, are? Is, am, are and was, were, right? Now let us do the worksheet on it. So what we need to do here, we need to write the verbs beside the pronouns which is given here. Now the first one has been done for us, with the pronoun I, as I have told you, in the present we use am and in the past we use was. Clear? Now with the pronoun we, as we all know, if I'm talking about myself along with somebody else, along with few, two or three people, at that time to address us all together, we use the pronoun we. Clear? So with the pronoun we, which helping verb I'm going to use in the present is are. Okay? And in the past I will use were. So basically we can say are is the present form and were is its past form. Okay? Am is the present form and its past form is was. Is the present form and its past form is was again. Clear? So this is how you will do the rest of the exercise, and in the next video we will be taking being and been. Till then, bye everyone.